I'm Ryan Malcolm from Low Level Flight. Thank you for joining us for our first episode of Low Level Flight's Biggest Loser. You're probably asking yourself why I'm even involved in this because I'm in prime condition. But the truth is I'm just the host. Brandon, Nick, and James are currently at the gym trying to shed some pounds before we go to the UK, and we thought we'd make it exciting to see who can lose the most weight before we leave. Throughout this episode, you'll see their starting weight, their ending weight, and their BMI. That's body mass index for all you people that don't work out. Anyways, let's see how they're doing in the gym.
And we're going to test a couple different areas. One is your aerobic capacity in three different sections. Then we're going to test your muscular endurance, your flexibility, and last but not least, your muscular strength. See how much muscle you got. The first test we're going to do is called the life cycle test. It tests what your max heart rate is and how fast you get there. Also tests how much willpower you have and how long you can actually push through a burn. So,
anything you want to say?
What?
Anything you want to say?
I can't talk right now.
1,000 meter test. See how fast they can crack it up. That's what we're doing.
Let you know what your steps were. The moment I asked you, you hit 73, Brandon hit 87, James hit 81. Grandma's hit 70.
Who?
Grandma's?
Hit 70.
Really?
Yeah. So the number that I was looking for was
like
at
90?
Least over 100.
Oh my god.
We're just better than Grandma's.
Just though.
Just. So as you can see, our three gentlemen have a long way to go, just beating the fitness level of a grandmother. Well, that's it for this week of Low Level Flight's Biggest Loser. Make sure to tune in next week for their new weigh-ins and more exercise videos with Brandon, Nick, and James. Thanks again for tuning in. I'm your host, Ryan Malcolm, Skinny Bastard.